the quickest way to include all necessary result graphics in your structural documentation is with the mass print function. First, set the required model visibilities. In this example, the internal force result views for frames A through D are needed in the documentation. Create and save new user-defined views based on the current settings. Open the program's print graphic options. Activate the mass print setting. In the corresponding dialog box, define the data to be displayed graphically. For this example, we want to add the results of load combination 1 to the printout report. The axial force, VZ and MY are selected for this purpose. Under the Views options, select either the preset default views or the user-defined views. Finally, define any additional print settings and activate the Show Printout Report after clicking OK. Use the Mass Print tool to easily generate multiple clear and concise graphics which will update automatically with any model changes.